the hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day.
Dani Barreto defends sister Julia. Dani Barreto came to the defense of her sister a day after rumors circulated that there is an affair going on between Julia and Gerald Anderson. While Dani Barreto has since decided to remain private on Twitter, fans managed to take screenshots of her tweets. Barreto clarified that the two, who got spotted together at River Cruz's birthday celebration, were just catching up on each other as what regular friends would do at a party. Nag-usap lang sa party at may chismosang nag-decide mag-picture, cheating agad. Bawal mag-hi sa isa't isa. Bawal magkamustahan, cheating na agad yun. They work together. Of course, they're friends. Pati yun, bawal na din. But one fan, still skeptical about the reason, dragged Bea Alonso into the conversation and included the narrative where the actress pulled a liking spree on post and comment related to the incident. Pero Miss at Barreto Dani ang claim naglabas ng pics after the party na yon outside the bar. They went inside one car and Bea Alonso liked all related posts and comments. The netizen wrote, Dani Barreto reiterated that there was nothing wrong about what the two celebrities did as they, who first got work together in the film Between Maybes, were just friends having a conversation with each other. Of course, she will say that. Her photos can't back up her allegations. Have you seen the photos? There is nothing wrong with them. It's just two people talking. What is so wrong about that? Last Monday, July 22, Marjorie Barreto also came to Julia's rescue after netizens started to drag her daughter into the apparent rift between Gerald Anderson and Bea Alonso.
Julia Barreto posts IG update, disables comment section amid controversy. Julia Barreto disabled her comment section on Instagram amid rumors linking her to the reported rift between Gerald Anderson and Bea Alonso. Julia also posted a new Instagram update on Monday, not to address the said rumors but to share an update about her upcoming movie. We're down to our last few days of shooting Block Z, and while it's been quite busy and hectic again, I'm looking forward to my next beach trip. She posted, Block Z is her upcoming movie with ex-boyfriend Joshua Garcia. Bea Alonso clarifies she's not on Twitter. After numerous accounts with her name appeared on Twitter following her reported falling out with boyfriend Gerald Anderson, Bea Alonso clarified she has no account in the said social media platform. FYI, I'm not on Twitter. She posted on her Instagram stories. As of this writing, Bea is only active on Instagram. Her latest Instagram update was a cryptic post, which instigated rumors of her supposed rift with Gerald.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.